bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn. We're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
I found this remote in the office, but I'm pretty sure the batteries won't fit.
It needs the big, stumpy ones.
Yeah, these are no good. The pills are in there. Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Nothing else. Had to find batteries.
There's nothing I need in here. It's locked. We need to track down the keys if we're gonna help Larry. Here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
And she then pressed the button. Caused by negative Egypt.
You fixed it.
Oh my god, what an idiot. She had the batteries like right as right.
The station is okay.
Heard or seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
Steve.
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate up there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. God bless you all. Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed.
This is part 13. I hope you enjoy, and bye bye.